On today's episode, I'm going to talk about my amiodarone review. As a disclaimer, I am not a doctor and I have no medical training. This is my experience and what I've learned. Hi, my name is Tim. I am 36 years old and I am on a journey to lose 150 pounds. Today, I'm going to be talking about a drug I've been off and on for the past 2 years. This drug has changed my life. This drug has a huge afterlife. 50 days ago, I stopped taking this medication, and I still don't have any heart symptoms, which is amazing, but scary how much is still in my system. This drug is called amiodarone, and it is considered a class 3 antiarrhythmic agent and multi-channel blocker. I was put on this medication due to my life-threatening arrhythmias because no other drug seemed to work, but this one does. I had to go into the hospital to receive the loading dose the first time, which was administered by IVs in both my arms, and pill form. After 3 days, I was able to go home, but let me tell you, I was tasting this crap in my mouth because I was getting so much by the IVs in my arms. Also, after a while, the needles really started to hurt a ton. And they had to change out the locations pretty often because they were bursting and busting open my veins. That is how bad this stuff is. When I got home, I had to take 200 milligrams twice a day for 3 weeks. Then I switched over to a 200 milligrams once a day. I've been on this drug about 7 months. At a time. I never had any serious symptoms of this medication, thank God. But my doctors explained that they want to fix my heart as soon as COVID is over. The doctors also explained to me because I am younger, they don't want me on this drug long term due to all the health issues that it can cause. Amiodarone might cause toxic side effects, like in your lungs. It can cause kidney failure, thyroid issues, and even liver failure, all which can become quickly fatal if not treated immediately. I had to get my lungs x-rayed before I started on this drug, which to me is pretty serious. I have none of these issues, but I don't want to wait around and find out either. I love my life, and I don't want issues because of a drug that is supposedly saving my life. I will be sure to give a health update if anything changes. Please consider following along on my journey so you never miss any of my health updates. I'm always pumped when I get the all clear to stop taking this drug. I fear for my future being on it. I hope the weight loss surgery really helps. I don't want to have any issues where I have to take this type of drug any longer. Please consider smashing that like button and little red button that says subscribe so you never miss any of my content. Thanks again, and I hope you have a wonderful day. This is your life. What are you doing with it? Hopefully you're not on this arrhythmic medicine, amiodarone, and your heart is going well. Pray for me that this drug doesn't do any harm on my body, and this weight loss surgery really helps make my life better. Bye, everyone.